In fact, one person actually said, can you just be on the line?
We have the ticketed numbers on them, and when we get to number 6, she's 76, and we're done with her, then it's first.
Yeah. I'll be here all day tomorrow as well.
Wish they gave me all the information. They don't really give me.
Well, because you came in at the tail end.
Here, stand here for a second. Right. I'm like, what am I standing here for? It's like, oh, you're just standing next to George Perez. I'm like, oh, okay, well, sure, I'll do that. You know, I don't mind that at all.
This system just works for me because I get such long lines, and I really feel guilty when people are waiting like that long.
You had a big line earlier.
I know. Well, because we gave out numbers now, that and people were allowed to leave.
Right. Yeah, it was definitely nice.
Attention, amazing Las Vegas Comic Con attendees. It is just about 6 p.m. And you know what
you know
that
what
means.
Your children are.
It's time for the cosplay family view.
Popular villain I get to draw at conventions. Deathstroke has really jumped up there too, as the Joker's over there. Although I haven't done a single Joker at this show yet.
Well, you know, it's kind of a casual problem, probably.
No one wants to go Joker.
I know.
What's the most interesting one you got so far today?
Oh gosh, I'm trying to think now. Most of them have been pretty conventional. One guy had asked for
$40
from a movie called Astro Zombies.
Cool. No, it's cash.
You can get anything you want. Yeah, the sketch is the only thing I charge for it. Autographing, photographs, I don't charge for it. Totally up to you. Just make sure you come early enough to get a number, because the numbers are only good for each day.
Y'all bring that back.
Somebody dropped this?
Yeah, I just found it there. 17.
We've been here for now.
It's getting a lot of play lately.
Yeah. Well, this is actually, she's number 2. She came back from really early.
She's 60.
She still beat you.
Yeah, I'm still ahead of you.
You know what I do? At the beginning of the day, I hand out the tickets, and then you can enjoy the show and come back. Lowest number is always next. Yeah, that way people can actually enjoy a convention.
George knows how to do it.